Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on installing new fonts on Windows 11. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the Windows 11 desktop, go to the search bar at the bottom. Search for settings and then open them. In settings, select personalization from the left sidebar. In personalization settings, select fonts. Here on the fonts page, you can install new fonts. If you already have a font downloaded, select the Browse and Install Fonts button. You can then locate the folder where the font is located and select it to install it. You can also browse and download new fonts by selecting Get More Fonts from the Microsoft Store. That will open the store in a pop-up and you can look through the available fonts. When you find one you like, click Get and it will download and install. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows 11 tips and tricks.